so many people have been facing the error that are still not be able to play on Badlion despite having the correct Java argument. Well, to fix this, first uninstall any Tlauncher version you have. And install the Tlauncher version 2.8. The link for downloading it will be in the description. Now you have to do all the steps again and install Badlion client in this version of Tlauncher. Now it will work for sure. As you can see, it's a cracked account.